Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the fourth grade ceremony here. We're glad to see everybody. We know that for some people, this will be your last hurrah here at King Ridge. And some people are staying for fifth grade. But to get started, we wanted to have Ms. Conley, who's the principal of Antioch Middle School, say a few words about what there is to offer at Antioch Middle School.
Just wanted to congratulate the students again for a great fourth grade year. I enjoyed when you guys came to the school for the tour. And just wanted to let families know, you know, so next year will be the first year that we will have some fifth graders from Cambridge. And then those that are zoned for Cambridge will also, some of you will be here for fifth grade. So just wanted to reassure parents that I will be working closely with Ms. Wilburn. Your child will not be missing out on any of the, most of the typical middle school experiences start in sixth grade anyway. So sports, cheerleading tryouts, all of that, I'll be back in the spring next year to make sure your students know about those opportunities so they will be on the same timeline with our fifth graders to be able to prepare for sixth grade. So we'll be working closely with Ms. Wilburn all year. Again, I think this decision was in the best interest of reducing the class size and making sure that we have resources. So I'm excited to still work with you all. And if you have any questions, just give us a call at the school or let Ms. Wilbur know and she can relay that message to me. But congratulations, students. You look so nice today. I love it.
All right. So I've known some of these people, a lot of these people, since they were in kindergarten. So this is pretty crazy. All right, so we are going to get started with Ms. Weitzel's class. And fourth graders, just a reminder that we're going to be really respectful of everyone who's up here getting an award, even if you're the last class to go. We want to make sure that everyone gets the equal amount of attention, okay? And the good news is, it's not nearly as warm in here as it has been for the last few days, because earlier this week it felt like being on the surface of the sun in here, so we're in good shape today.
Daniela. now we have some awards. We have two awards for art. The first one is to Michaela Asma. Saxton Middlebrooks. I have two music awards for Daniela Garcia. My technology awards go to the Lazy Ghost and Zayn Michelle. My citizenship awards this year goes to Jayla Hines. My STEM awards are presented to Eliana Owens. Super hard. Michaela Asma. Vanessa Barnett.
Thanks, Dr. Lisa.
Adriana Barron. Kathleen Rusbuckalter. Braylon Burns. Tamari Calloway. Kiraya Chet. Lazy Ghost, Jasmine Basil, and Bella Garcia, Marvin Gomez, Adnan Hanna, Jayla Hines.
Get a picture real quick. If anybody needs to stand up and get a picture, you all hold your certificates in front of you. And look, my four friends at the end, come down here and get
me.
Hillary, James.
We'll stop out in the hall too.
They take up more space.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everybody good? Okay. Day. All right, up next, Mr. Williams' class. Mr. Williams' class.
Since I've been here.